Hello, my name is Antonio Pompa-Baldi and I'm talking to you from my home in Cleveland, Ohio. I'm on the faculty at the Cleveland Institute of Music and I was going to be one of the guest artists this summer at the International Keyboard Odyssiad and Festival. Unfortunately, the pandemic has changed everybody's plans. However, I look very much forward to being a guest at the International Keyboard Odyssiad and Festival next year, which incidentally also will see the celebration of the 10th anniversary of the festival. As for now, today, May 26th, 2020, I would like to offer my best wishes for a long and prosperous life to the festival through, we can call it, a good luck charm performance. And I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Looking forward to being in Colorado next year. I hope you can forgive the out-of-tune piano, but these days it's not possible to get a technician to come and work on the instruments. This is a waltz by Francis Poulenc called Le Chemin de l'Amour, The Paths of Love.